New information tonight following the death of a Fayette County woman killed when someone fired a gun she had just bought. And tonight, her cousin faces charges. Action News reporter Ashley Hardway spoke with a family who's now planning a funeral.
Kylie Sage was 23 years old. She was driving in her pickup truck here on North Bellevue Road. She was with her cousin, Jeremy Hamborski, and two of their friends when she asked him if he wanted to see the gun she bought that day.
Her cousin, Jeremy, was looking at it, and something happened, and the weapon discharged, striking Kylie.
Family spokesman Dan Martucci said Sage died almost instantly. Police interviewed Hamborski, who told them he asked her if it was loaded, and she said no. He's charged with involuntary manslaughter, something that is tough since the same family is related to the victim and the suspect.
It's one of those things where we all got to stick together, help each other through this.
It's very difficult just knowing what happened and knowing both families, and it's very sad to know that both families are going to go through a lot of hard times right now.
Clarissa Peterson lives right near where the shooting happened in Bullskin Township. She had known Sage for 10 years.
She was a very outgoing person. She was a very nice, loving person. And she would do anything for anybody. I mean, she really would.
Martucci said Sage believed in personal protection, especially after witnessing a shooting herself while on vacation. He said she did have a gun permit and was very familiar with weapons.
Hamborski was taken to the Fayette County Jail but has since posted bond. We're in Connellsville, Fayette County. Ashley Hardway, Channel 4 Action News.